Hello, everybody. I'm Nate. I'm playing Phineas and Ferb, the quest for cool stuff on the 360. This is my feel-good game, because 2020 has been crap. So, I almost fell on the gelatin. What's this? Do I have to upgrade my drill? You'll need a titanium drill bit to break these? Dang it. That's fine. And I hope you guys are having a good 2021, because that's when I'm uploading these. No! Wait, no, we can still go over here. We're good. Ooh. You are a funny monkey. My gym partner is a monkey, 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 monkey. My gym partner is a monkey. I don't think I've taken any hits in this game so far. If you want to take it. Yeah, that's the ticket. Oh, he walked right into my drill. Now I want to play Drill Dozer on the show. I love that game. Which, again, pisses me off. No, we missed one. I know exactly where we missed it, though. Ooh, it's down here. Wait, am I supposed to? No, that's fine. All these levels are mazes. There we go, baby.
Cool.
Oh. He almost flew right into the lava. The lava. Do you guys say lava or lava? That's the comment question of the day. So we need to... excuse me. We need to upgrade the Ferb Drillobot. 5,000. I'm just going to call it that. I know it's not that. Oh my god. Ooh, fun noises simulator with Nate. I'm sorry, guys. That was annoying. I don't need to go through there yet. I saw a secret. But as you guys know, I love video games based on movies and cartoons because they're fun, they're easy gamer score, and especially when they're based on a source material that you really love, they're very worth it. I also, speaking of games based on cartoons on the 360, I need to find all the Adventure Time games on the 360. I have the first two on the 3DS, which is Hey Ice King, Why'd You Steal Our Garbage, and Explore the Dungeon, because I don't know. I have both those on my 3DS, and I have the collector's editions even. I took a hit! I took two hits? Are you serious, Nate? Is this your first day gaming or something? What's health in this game? All this for one nugget? Awesome. Oh, shoot. Okay, that worked, actually. Take my drill. Get drilled, son. Hopefully we can upgrade the Ferb bot health. That's what I'm really hoping for. Ooh, where does this go? Oh, to nothing? And no! And up! There we go. There's your big chest. We found Excalibur. What's Excalibur doing in here? Moonwalk across the line. He's your best friend. Quack, quack, quack. I still like the... Yeah. I still like the joke near the end of the series when Candace corrupts Vanessa to like Ducky Momo.
Wow. That was an adventure with a capital A. You up for some more?
Yes, I want to beat this game.
What's that, Builda?
You're so busted.
Shattered. Life over. Light fading.
I like she had a flip phone too for most of the series. They didn't give her a smartphone really until the end because this premiered in 2008. 08 was when Phineas and Ferb premiered. That's probably why I fell in love with it, because that was when Cartoon Network and Nickelodeon weren't. They didn't have the best lineup. So I was like, what does Disney have? What's this show? And then I watched it often. Phone that's broken. Candace's broken cell phone. Are they going to make it so it teleports her to Easter Island again?
Let's get to work.
Okay, let's fix Candace's phone by collecting things. Oh, no. I'm really digging that they put the building stuff song in here. No. That's probably my favorite song from the whole series. Either that or the Perry Grip one, because if you guys don't know, Perry Grip was in an episode of Phineas and Ferb, because they wanted to do the Where's Perry joke, and Perry Grip is like, I'm Perry. He's one of my favorite musicians, too. Just for the fact, I mean, it's okay that he went from punk rock to kids' music, because both are good. Both he did a great job on. And if I sing enough songs about pancake robots, damn it, then I'll be happier. Okay. Oh, dear God, are you serious? I don't think I can get this in 5 seconds. Cut. Ah. Okay, we have to do this flawlessly and not fall. I got it. This is probably a tougher side quest. We could probably go back to fighting people in the Aztec after we do this. Oops.
Gotcha.
See, what the hell? Okay, that's the only gripe I'm gonna give about this game. Is that the platforming is kind of rubbish. There we go.
Got it.
Oh, come on, Finn. Which is the main character of Adventure Time. Which we might play an Adventure Time game on the show later, guys. Don't know. What the hell? Okay, Majesco and Behavior need to behave themselves. 8, 7, 6. Oh, okay. Good.
Found one.
There we go. Hurt the A button a little bit. This controller hasn't got much use. The control stick, the left stick is starting to get a little bit worn. And the A button is starting to get a little bit squishy, but it's nothing that's like too bad.
In fact, it's even a little better.
Indeed. Oh, thank you. But don't think you're off the hook. When Mom gets back, you guys are so busted.
So busted.
Glad to help.
Bust 'em.
The clock's ticking and we've got a lot
of
treasure.
Mom didn't believe that they were scratching the plates or scratching the records. Or breaking the plates or scratching the records. I'm glad that vinyl made a comeback. Vinyl records. Isabella, you found a new sound module. Ooh. Let's see. I'm a child.
The ATT is looking pretty sharp.
Okay, so it makes bubble noises instead of engine noises. No, we'll do it later. Let's go to the next level. World 2, 1. Digging in. Okay, we got this. Does the whole game take place at this temple? That would kind of suck. Digging in. And yes, we're immediately going to go to the left. We get money. Okay, good. Wait, doesn't Brian Griffin say that in that one episode when he's peeing on that bush? It's like money. Oh dear goodness. Ah, that's how we're supposed to do it. Yeah. Okay, it's a little bit tougher with the unbeatable enemies. I'm assuming they're unbeatable because they're blue and electric-y. Perfect. Okay, that insta-kills you. Lava insta-kills you. You got it, boss. Okay, so don't have the drill hands out when we're doing platforming. Good. Ooh, that was a very dangerous Ducky Momo. Okay. And... Okay, effort grunts are saving the day right now, because I feel like I'm getting way more oomph from the Ferb bot. At least his hair kind of changes, so he's got Ferb's hair, Phineas's hair, when he's got different arms. And we don't have a diamond drill bit, or titanium. Oh, good. Wow. Aw, dang it, there was money there. Aw, dang it. Okay, hopefully this is the first. Oh! Okay. Looks like, guys, that a lot of these we have to go backtrack if we really want 100% it, but that shouldn't take too long. No! Oh, damn. At least the respawn rates are pretty quick. So lava insta-kills you. We got it. At least the enemies do not respawn. See that? Yes, I see the secret. Oh, he kind of bounced there. See that? I like these extra money segments, though, and they also give you a treasure. That's pretty good. I wonder why they pitched this. This game came out like right at the end of the series.
Fantastic.
Because there was one on the DS, which came out like in 2009, like right when the show was in its infancy, called Phineas and Ferb. Easy game title. And then they released a second game called Phineas and Ferb Riot Again. And then when the direct-to-TV movie came out, they released Phineas and Ferb Across the Second Dimension, the game, which they released on the PS3, DS, and Wii. And I have it on my PS3, but I don't have a PS3. Ooh. So it'll be a little bit difficult.
Looks like we'll have to come back here later.
Oh, okay. You'll need the wheels upgrade. What? Okay, so note to self, beat the game and then just buy all the upgrades and then see what we can do. Maybe as like a bonus. Oh god. Oh. So I'm predicting like 7-8 parts. So I'm gonna have to pay somebody for this thumbnail. It's gonna be worth it though. My friends are talented. I don't trust you. Ready? Yeah, I called it. Called it. Yeah! If a path is really difficult to get to, even in a little kid's game, it's gonna be toughy. Oh. Oh, we don't have the wheels again. Ugh. Okay, hopefully we can get those soon. Oh, that was just for money. Money's important, though. It helps us upgrade the museum and upgrade our robot. So all this is important for platforming goodness. Guys, tell me what you're currently watching for cartoons. I like cartoons a lot. So, tell me what you're playing. Oh, there is lava down there. Good thing I didn't fall. Is there more lava? How do I drop? That's probably the wheel segment. Oofers. Yeah, moonwalk across the line, baby. He's your very first friend.
Success is ours.
We keep getting the Ducky Momos, though, so that's good at least. And do we have to go? Can we go back to playing as Perry? Because I remember the Across the Second Dimension game was new wheels upgrade available. Of course it is now. All right, let's see.
Upgrade. I must say, the ATT is one fine look.
I cut off him. I cut him off. Workbench. Wheels upgrade. Okay. Time for another mini game. Oh boy, let's my favorite. All right, where first? Oh, of course.
Gotcha.
Okay, this is kind of, I had to focus there, but it's fine.
Just what I was looking for.
Okay, this was way easier.
Got it.
Unless I'm just jinxing myself. Who's my favorite Teen Titans villain lady?
Awesome job, Ferb.
She crazy. I like the meme that's like, I blame cartoons for my taste in women, and one of them is Jinx. I agree. She's not bad luck. Alright, what else? We did that, did that. Looks like there's 5 more upgrades. Can we upgrade the museum? Museum upgrading. 174 more sprockets. Okay, I can do that. So do we have to go back to world... We can go back to world 2-1 because we have the wheel upgrade. But we're going to go to the minecart level. Because I bet that one's all just, you have to have the wheels to play it. Ow, I think I have a pimple on the back of my head. Ow, 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 ow. Yep, that's what it is. Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay, we're good. This is a nice area, though. I'm digging it. Pun intended, because it's a mine. I was also watching a lot of Critical videos this morning, like, as soon as I got up. Because he's a funny, funny man. And I remember the clip that's so weird, though, is when he beat that guy who claimed to be, like, the best chess person ever in chess. And then in an actual, like, video, he's like, my bleep is so throbbing right now. And then, like, the host lady of the chess tournament had to mute him. It's very funny. He's a funny guy. Oop, there's your secret hole. Alright, we got this. And it gives you such a big time limit for these. Ooh, I guess there was a wall there. I didn't even notice. You kind of have to, like, clip yourself into it. Like, oh, I can't clip myself into it. I did anyway.
Very cool.
Ooh.
Awesome job, Ferb.
This isn't fake hype. This is I'm tired and this game's pretty fun. And it's giving me gamer score. I've been getting a lot of gamer score this month. Because I love Cell Damage, and it was on sale on the Xbox for $2, even though I've already beat that game on my Vita and my PS4. So I've 100%ed, like, got the plat, even though it doesn't have a plat, even though I 100%ed it, which kind of sucks. But in that game, twice already, and I was like, Yeah, I'll do it a third time because I love cell damage. I'll do it a third time on the Xbox One, and then I did. Because the game was $2 instead of $15 on Xbox, and I was like, you're mine. And then, of course, I 100%ed it. Oh, yeah. So I did that, like, I think that was yesterday. No, that wasn't yesterday. That was 2 days ago. And then yesterday, I was playing the Family Feud game that just came out. Oh, crap. Because they released a new Family Feud game on the PS4, and I got it on Black Friday, or Cyber Monday, sorry. Okay, anything down here? Yes! Okay, good. For just $15, get my wheels going. Oh, you're Donkey Kong inspiration. You're funny.
Fantastic.
You found dinosaur bones. Yeah. It had to help me collect those. Oh! It had to help me collect those dinosaur bones. I like how you still keep your money, though. It's nice with that. Let's go. Giving us tons of cash. Cash, money, money, cash, money, money, cash. There we go. Nice. I'm digging this a lot. This is very a la freaking Donkey Kong Country. Which I approve of. It looks like when you hit the drill button, though, it stops you for a second. So I'll have to know that when I'm playing through the harder difficulties. Or harder levels. Okay. Back to arm mode. What the hell?
You know, I'm thinking we better wait, Ferb.
Okay. You need headlight upgrade to travel there? Ooh, we need to get more upgrades. You're funny. So now we need the headlight and the titanium drill. So that's gonna be a fun blast. I do like how the Phineas Ferb bot is, like, how it works. Oh, I know. Ugh, there we go. That's video gaming 101. Oh, damn it. Wait, can I get up here? Ooh. Oh, I guess I still can. Good. Oh, wait, was that where I was supposed to go? Let's go down. Aw. I was expecting a secret, not Jell-O. It's a gelatin monster. Hey, kids. You gotta squirt that gelatin monster. Hey, kids. You gotta squirt that gelatin monster. That's a good song. Oh, crap. I took a hit. Oh, come on. Oh, death. Liquid death. I still hate that company because they hired the Mr. Pickles animator for their commercial recently. Yeah, I'm just gonna be a jerk and hold the drill button when I'm on safe ground. Take this. Take my drill. Take my money. Here, Santa. Also, someone's revving their motorcycle like Super Jeff and Hart. Oh!
Yes!
You found more dinosaur bones. Oh, we missed one. It's probably in the headlight area. That's what I'm assuming. Okay, good. I thought there was gonna be a big jump there. Sweet. Sweet. Also, I have two Family Guy games. I wasn't able to play the first one on the show. Well, I did for a little bit until Fox told me to stop. Which is still the weirdest thing I've encountered in the whole game. That's the end of the level. There. Go back to the normal hand. Risk versus reward. I'm not risking it. We got 300 sprockets from this level, so I think we're okay. Across the line. And that's fine. $50.
We are victorious.
It's weird how the Ducky Momo plushies relate so highly to your money. That doesn't make any sense. What is this?
Belgita is here to see you.
Oh, Belgita side quests. A new paint color is now available. Okay. A new wheel is now available. Okay. Let's talk to Belgita. Wait, where is he? He's not there. He's going to be closer to the museum, isn't he? There he is.
Guys, I have a little problem.
Did you wet yourself again? Did you enter that math rocks competition?
This summer school includes a rare artifact show and tell, and I have nothing to bring.
I can get you
something. Just find me something that is cool, and that is spelled with at least 15 letters. For some irrational, non-academic reason, the longer the name, the better the grade.
Go to the pause scene to see requests. Okay, so Baljeet wants me to find an item in World 2-1. Okay, but first we're going to upgrade the museum. Upgrade it for $1,500? Yes. Sweet, looking good. Yeah. Sweet, let's check our stats.
No way around it.
Gold nuggets, dino bones, something, 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 something. Wow, there's a lot of somethings. Oh, there's Excalibur. Okay, so we have to go back to World 2-1 to help Baljeet, but we're going to do that on the next installment of Phineas and Ferb, the quest for cool stuff. I am going to go back to World 2-1 and find what Baljeet wants, and then we are going to continue the game. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to see you in the next... Give me a grade.